Please do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. For lasting change, please call Stephen John Blofeld, clinical hypnotherapist, +61 04 05 77 2793, and change state now. All right, now, find a place that is comfortable and relaxing for you. That's right. Good. Relax and allow your body to become heavier and heavier. That's right. Good. So that your eyes become heavy and relaxed. That's right. Good. And imagine now a golden white light hovering above your head. That's right. Good. Imagine now a golden sparkling light all around you. You're aware of its healing, supportive energy. You breathe in deeply the healing light and visualize it entering through your nostrils, passing through your throat, expanding your lungs and filling your chest with pleasant warmth. You breathe out all tension, negative feelings and heaviness. You breathe in harmony of awareness. You breathe out any confusion, resentments and fear. Yes, you embrace the light with every cell of your body. Your complete openness to this golden light fills you with joy and amazement. You put your attention towards your chest area, and you can see a small, translucent, spiraling vortex. It emanates a pure blue light that is so alluring, so soothing to you, that you know it's time for you to explore it. You let yourself drift effortlessly into the spiraling vortex, enjoying the sensation of trust and sacredness. And you continue your drift deeper and deeper into the immensity of your authentic self. You feel boundless and safe, divine. As you continue your inner journey, you find yourself lying peacefully in the womb of existence. You are at the center of creation, fully aware of your limitless potential. You discover your inner child glowing with love and compassion. As you lay tranquil in the womb of existence, you realize no harm can ever come to you. And you may take a moment to embrace this amazing feeling of comfort and happiness. You have just returned home. And as you simply rest, and the acknowledge you are perfect in being, you fully understand your inborn growth capacity. From your safe place now, you start expanding with every breath you take, with every breath you make. Imagine your divine child now, inhaling pure energy from the universe and exhaling patterns of creation. Every breath is a unique opportunity for expansion and expression. You are your inner child, and you are witnessing the beauty of your own life. With every breath, your inner light shines brighter. become more allowing and loving. And you remember a truth once hidden in your subconscious mind. You are the creator of your own reality. You have the freedom of choice and the power to shift your awareness. You have the ability to master your existence and live a fulfilled life. You can easily access the abundance of the universe. You can heal your body. You can heal your mind and spirit. You are no longer disconnected from yourself. You are rejuvenated and dynamic. You understand you have all the time you need to manifest your desires. You have all the tools and support. You are loved and cared for. You let yourself taste the immense joy of simply being alive. And when ready, you may visualize again the blue spiraling vortex in the middle of your chest. It will gently carry you upwards to a place where you can listen. Listen to my voice, taking you to your challenges that you overcome today. And now, as my voice comes to you, you can feel its calm vibration all over your body. Yes, my voice is bringing a calm, soothing relief to you. It is releasing a calmness to your mind. Yes, you can hear me. That's right. You want to listen to me. You want to hear my voice. My voice is carrying you to a place of comfort and power. My voice goes with you. And there is room for you here. There is a strong sense of power rising within you now. Yes, now. You can feel it. You're like a boat bobbing up and down strong waves, yet unshakable. It's strong and not grounded. That is how you feel now, on top of anxiety and above worries. That's right, above worries. As the door of the car are shut and locked, you tell yourself that you will not shake. You are simply in control today. You do not feel closed in. You feel powerful and strong. And you can hear my voice coming to you again. You shut your eyes and you can see brightness all around you. That brightness gives you an incredible feeling of space. Yes, you can see such expanse around you. You can imagine yourself walking on large expanses of white beach and sand. All around you, there is room to stretch your legs and stretch your mind. For miles and miles ahead, you see this long beach and you feel in control of it. And as you do, you realize that the car is no longer as small as you had imagined it to be. You realize that nothing will happen to you in there. You are perfectly okay, and you're in charge of your emotions. You have decided to enjoy the ride and see your destination. And you look out to the road ahead and you are inspired by the things you see. You see people and buildings, trees and other cars. You are amazed by the beauty of the environment. That's right. You are amazed by the beauty of the environment. And you look into the car again. And you are perfectly okay. Yes. You feel just perfectly okay. Just right. Nothing is closing in on you. Rather, you feel safe and secure. You take a deep breath. And you feel a surge of power flowing through you again. And you take a second deep breath, and you begin to feel so relaxed. Good. You are relaxed in the car, and you imagine that feeling of softness of the seats, and it feels nice to touch. You imagine the smell of the interior of the car, and the smell is just wonderful. You are comfortable, and that's a good sign. And you understand that you are complete and in control. And you are a complete individual. You realize that you are unique and that spaces does not faze you anymore. Large or small, confined or broad, you are in control. You will be strong. Your confidence is alert. You understand this, and you smile and feel relaxed again. And the car gently comes to a stop. The driver parks the car and unlocks the doors. As you open the door, you do so calmly. You do not dash out. You are not in a hurry, because you are not afraid. You have come out of the car calmly and with confidence. You feel proud of yourself today, because you have succeeded. You were able to stay within confined spaces. And you did not tremble. You did not scream. You survived. And you succeeded. And you won. And you have changed today. Well done. And now, it's all too difficult to remember what I said 30 seconds ago. All too difficult to remember what I said 10 minutes ago. Or to remember what I said 5 minutes ago. Or to remember what I said a moment ago. It's all too difficult to remember what I said all that time ago. Magic stone, looking into the magic cosmos and watching the Milky Way reflect on the magic lake. And you throw the stone into the lake and it shimmers with vibration. And you look at yourself and it is a reflection of your inner self. And you have changed now. As that stone vibrates throughout the magic lake. It shimmers your entire being with power and vitality for change. You have changed now. And at a time which is appropriate for you, you will feel full of energy and vitality. Your dreams will be filled with information of change. You will feel fantastic. That energy and vitality will turn to your hands and feet, and that energy will surge throughout your entire body.